And I was still in the woods, you know. I got something, you know, on this small little rod, you know. Can you see it is bending the rod? I do not know what it is, but we are going to find out very soon. It's very small, guys, on my lure, and can't put too much pressure. I hope this fish very close to the shore. I can see it on top of the water. I already have my net, you know, ready. It looks like probably a yellowtail snapper. I can see it on top of the water, but I cannot tell what it is, but it looks very nice, you know, my friend. Yes, come to me, my little friend. Come to me. Oh my gosh, no, it's... Guys, it's like a valley. It's a nice size. Ooh la la, ooh la la. What a greenback.
It is a nice greenback.
Oh, no. Stop behaving like that. Stop behaving like a little bitch. You behave like a nicer bitch for me, my friend.
And I will do, I will
for you, my friend. Come to me, my little darling. But it is a very nice fish. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I got it. Look at this, my friend. That is actually a very nice cavalli. I'm reckoning about 5 pounds, 6 pounds, yeah, maybe more, but that's how it is. It's a very nice catch, guys. Very close to the rocks. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Somolo. My beautiful cavalli. He got jaws like Superman, guys. All right, that's it right there. Oh, yes. And you go in the ice box, which is on there. We have a couple little guys. This is the fattest one, you know. And we continue. I get back to you, my friend, you know, as we catch one, you know. Don't see. Slut!